Dr. Martin Luther King has been gone for 50 years, but did that stop people from weighing in on this impossible feud? No, it did not.